Welcome to Defense Officers Academy YouTube channel. Today we will discuss about US Taliban Doha Accord. As we all know that before 18 years, the Al-Qaeda leader Osama bin Laden attacked on the Twin Tower of the USA and break down it. And today we will discuss about it because the US is doing peace deal with the Taliban. So our chief persons are Mr. Atha Gaikwad sir.
Hello everyone.
Mr. Samar Dishek sir and Mr. Sankal Price sir.
Hello.
So let's start the topic and we will start from Atha Gaikwad sir. Sir, why the America attacked to Afghanistan?
America attacked Afghanistan because as we all know that in 2001 there was an attack in USA on the Twin Towers, and the Twin Towers were the world's largest towers, and the attack was planned by Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda. He hijacked the planes and crashed on the Twin Towers, and there were many buildings beside them, then they also get demolished. So many people died, more than 6,000 people were died on that thing. So US got very angry and he was planning to attack on Al-Qaeda. And when Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda, got the news that US planning to attack on him, then he gone to Taliban and got protection from Taliban. And then when US got the news that Al-Qaeda is now getting protection from Taliban, then US didn't think anything and he attacked with 13,000 soldiers in Afghanistan.
Okay, sir. And thank you for your opinion. And moving to next, we will ask the question from Samar Dishek sir. So why the Americans spend a lot of money in the war?
Americans spend a lot of money in the war because he want to take revenge. That Mr. Atha Gaikwad sir said that they have attacked 9/11 and planned the 9/11 on the US. So US want to take revenge from Osama bin Laden, who was under the shelter of the Taliban. That he was knowing that he is gonna to be attacked again by the US and he is gonna be die. So he said that I want to take the shelter from the Taliban, who was in the power in the years of 1996 to 2001. So that time the Taliban was so improved and so much developed and so much strong also. So he want to go under the shelter of the Taliban. So US think nothing and again then he attack on Taliban. So for taking the revenge they spend a lot of money, but after the revenge in 2011 they killed the Osama bin Laden, as they say. They are keeping their army in the Afghanistan, so they are spending a lot of money unnecessarily. And as they have and one more reason is that they have to attack on the Taliban because they want to finish Taliban from its roots. They don't want any terrorist organization to be on the floor of Afghanistan or on the soil of Afghanistan. So they are spending a lot of money for doing that. But now USA realized that by spending a lot of money their economy is getting down and their development also have been gone slow or get almost stopped. So that was my answer for this question.
So okay, and thank you sir for your opinion. And moving to next, I will ask question from our Sankal Price sir. So why America is leaving Afghanistan?
America is leaving Afghanistan because they know that their money is so much of wasting in that war that is going from 8 years, as he said, and the money has spent overall $3 trillion, and they are saying that our soldiers also dying, and for that thing they are thinking to stop that war, and the money is also getting low and their economy is also getting low and Taliban's economy is also getting low. That was the reason of that he is leaving Taliban.
Okay sir, and thank you for your opinion. And moving to next, I will again ask the question from our Atha Gaikwad sir. Why the Al-Qaeda only going to Taliban's? Why they are not go to Iraqis? At that time, the Iraqis are the best planners.
See, there are many reasons. First, because Taliban was has covered that 75% of Afghanistan. And if any organization can cover 75% of any country, then he could cover many of the above also. So that Al-Qaeda's leader Osama bin Laden think that if I will go and ask shelter from Taliban, then he will also need some things. So he thought that I will give my army to a Taliban and he will be more powerful, and then he will cover full of the Afghanistan. But that not happened because US sent the army. Second, because see, as we all know that there are two Talibans. One Taliban, Afghanistan Taliban, and second Tehrike Taliban in Pakistan. So that was also one reason that why Osama bin Laden go to Taliban. And third, because see, Iraqi is the best for that fighting, but on that time US was having good relations, some good relations with Iraqi. But if they will go, and if as usual Osama bin Laden will go to that Iraqi, then they will catch him and they will punish him. That was also one mindset of them, so they went to Taliban.
Okay, and thank you sir for your opinion. And moving to next, I will ask question from our Summer D6 sir.
Yes.
So what are the advantage and disadvantage of India?
So the disadvantage for India, there are many advantages and disadvantages first of all. So disadvantages for India are that as the US step back, the Taliban will be get more powerful. And as it will get more powerful, it can attack on India and or the neighboring countries. But if the US was under the if the US put the Taliban under the control, it was under the pressure of US that it was just fighting with the US and don't put attention towards other countries. But now it will put other attention on other countries like Jaish-e-Mohammed, which was also interlinked with the Taliban. That they attack Pulwama attack, they tried the Pulwama attack, and then many of the attacks are also planned due to the Taliban on India. So, and we are also the anti-Taliban. So Taliban will be our opposite, or our in the opposition of our. And if the Taliban is there in opposition, so there will be no one who will corroborate us or who will corroborate us. So there is this disadvantage. And as we know that the Afghanistan also share the border with India, but it shares with the POK, Pakistan Occupied Kashmir, that they can send its troops, that we don't put more, we can't go till the Afghanistan's border, that Duran line. So it will send its all the troops in POK, and then it can attacks and affect our economy by it will attack on our army bases, and then for redeveloping and getting more equipment, we have to put the financial loads will also come on us. And as the US is step back, and US is also maintain the peace with the Taliban, so not a single powerful country will be there who will attack on the Taliban. That Russia is also friend of Taliban, or Russia is also in the support of Taliban. So these are the disadvantages. And there are no advantages that because we are directly anti-Taliban, so there are no advantages for these reasons.
So, sir, I want to ask that if what are the more advantage or disadvantage, but if the Al-Qaeda will not go to Taliban, what will happen?
As the Al-Qaeda will don't go to Taliban, that USA wants the revenge, and USA will kill the Osama bin Laden. That the USA's biggest enemy or the biggest enemy is the Osama bin Laden. And US also declared that the Osama bin Laden is international terrorist. And the UN also declared, and he is in the blacklist of our of that. So for getting the help, he went for the Taliban. And as our author sir had told that Iraqis are also in the support of US, or US, there are interrelation between the countries, or countries, and the Saudi Arabia, which is also more strong, and Saudi Arabia is also linked with the USA, and all the near, as the Afghanistan is a landlocked country and many of the countries are linked with the USA. So if the Al-Qaeda will go in any of the organization except Taliban, he will be under the capture of USA. So Al-Qaeda has said that Al-Qaeda has planned, or Al-Qaeda has think that he must be gone to the Taliban's. So, and if they will not go, then everyone know that there will be death of Osama bin Laden. So he have thought that for getting the shelters, he have gone to the Taliban.
Okay, and thank you Samar Dishek sir for your opinion. And moving to next, I will ask question from our Sankalp Rai sir. Sir, why the Al-Qaeda attack on America? Why? As you know, Al-Qaeda has damaged the USA Twin Tower and USA is taking the revenge. The question is that why he has done a war and why he has crashed the plane? The answer is that to gain more power and to show that this organization is the best in the world. So okay, and thank you Mr. Sankalp Rai sir for your opinion. And moving to the last, and I will ask the last opinion from all of the chairpersons. So first sir, please tell your last opinion.
So my last opinion is that if they have signed a peace deal, US and Afghanistan, then they should respect of the peace deal, because one more peace deal was signed, but Taliban fired in the ceasefire. So I think that now they will respect the peace deal and they will live as friends.
So my last commitment is that as the US and Taliban are doing the peace deal because they have been fed up with the wars and casualties and lack of money. So it's nice that they are doing peace deals and it's beneficial for both of the countries. So that's my last opinion.
My last opinion is that if America will do peace deal with Taliban, it is not good, because if he will do the peace deal, then Taliban became more stronger and he can also attack India.
Thank you all my chairpersons for coming in this show and giving your last opinion and these all of these answers. So thank you all of you for watching our TV channel, and we will meet on the next video. Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!